100 hours in these exhibits. The animals are very well fed. The sharks in particular, to make sure they're very well fed and nourished. And they don't ever hunt for us.
So you've never been eaten? Well, I'm glad to hear it. I'm glad you're still with us. So you're here once a week. Do you dive outside of the aquarium too?
Since I started diving in the aquarium in 2005, I find that diving outside the aquarium is not quite as exciting because I have to fly long distances and I might be able to once in a while see a hammerhead shark. I come here, I'm guaranteed to see a hammerhead shark, a whale shark, loggerhead turtles, piranhas, blue whales, all 20 minutes from home.
Yeah, that's absolutely true. Now, seeing a hammerhead shark is the exact reason I wouldn't do it. Oh, look at this. Oh, wow, that's cool. Wow. I always say this is the most distracting place to speak publicly in the whole world. It really is. So, that's tricky. Is there anything you can tell me about the whale sharks?
When they came here, there were, I think 50 of them.